I cry only really for the way that I've hurt other people that I love. I feel like we're all walking wounded right now in this world, that there's so much devastation and disaster in all of our personal lives and the rush of things. But taking time out to make it better. That we just get stronger from everything else is just part of the story. Everything that I've been through is a beautiful part of the journey, but when I stumble and I fall and I hurt people I love, then that's what makes me sad.